Hello traders, let's see how we could keep an eye on the spread our brokers offers for the instruments we trade. If we already customized the template of the chart we use and saved it, we can modify it in such a way that we will see the spread on the same chart also. Pressing the F8, the function 8, key on the keyboard, or right click on the chart and choosing properties will make this pop-up window appear. And in here on the common tab we choose show ask line. In the colors tab we also may want to choose the color that our ask line will have on our charts, and because the foreground color on this chart is black, we will also make it look the same color. And now if we click OK, we can see on the chart not only the bid price but the ask price also. And as we can see on pound yen chart on M1 time frame, the spread becomes obvious. If we choose to change currency pairs, these spreads can become so little that they are undistinguishable. Usually on the majors the spread is very low, and on the exotic the crosses can be a little bit higher. And something to take into consideration, especially on lower time frames. If we trade on higher time frames, like M15 for example, the spread is still visible if it is 2-3 pips or even higher. So this is a quick way how we could keep an eye on the spread our broker offers, and if something is out of the ordinary, then we will see it immediately.
To see more, please subscribe, give us a thumb up and share our clips.